Central Board of Film Certification Chief Pahlaj Nihalani on Friday said he would clear the use of the word intercourse in the promo and body of Imtiaz Ali's Shah Rukh starrer Jab Harry Met Sejal if he gets 1 lakh votes from the common people in its support. In an interview to a TV channel, he said, "You take voting from the public and I will clear the word intercourse on the promo and the film also. I want 1 lakh votes and I want to see that India has changed and Indian families want their 12-year-old kids to understand the meaning of this word." The film's second meaning promo released on Monday on the internet, where female lead Anushka Sharma uttered the word intercourse in one of the scenes, has been disproved by the CBFC for airing on television. After watching the promo, Nihalani told an English daily that they have granted a US certification to the trailer on condition of deletion of the intercourse dialogue. "They are yet to come back to us on that, so in principle the trailer has not been passed yet. They have uploaded the uncut trailer on YouTube. The CBFC cannot stop content on the internet, but we can and will stop the broadcast of the uncensored footage on television." Jab Harry Met Sejal will release on August 4.